The RCGS would like to recognize the contribution of oral historian Louie Kamookak, who's joined us today.